You wanna pop us?
Or perhaps you're.
What it? Did he?
No, it's. Is. You. Just. It.
Wouldn't bet on Peter winning that fight. It took all five of us to beat him last time.
I still can't believe he caught one of my smart bombs. Just like that.
We have already fought the man.
Hold on. You don't remember?
I remember sparring against the Celestial Madonna in a small village. In the cold darkness of the promise devouring my soul. Until he found me.
Yeah, you missed a lot.
All yours.
All them bars and betting parlors
and noodle joints.
Meat. Let's just hope that he can keep the church busy while we look for Nikki.
Didn't think you'd be able to bluff your way through security muscles.
I am quite adept at deception.
We're gonna need more than that to get to the Continuum Cortex and rescue Nikki.
Especially with Golden Boy jumping ship. Should we, like, try to find him?
Time is running out. We cannot lose focus if we are to save the girl.
Drax is right. Let's just hope Warlock can do a bit of damage on his side. Let's do this! Time to save Nikki!
Peter?
Okay. Just be cool. Let me handle these guys.
Welcome, travelers. Have you come to witness the fulfillment?
What now?
The realization of the Matriarch's promise. The beginning of a new world. One without death, or pain, or fear. You should know this. Weren't you vetted and cleared to land here?
What? Of course we were.
How are you not aware of the fulfillment? Something is wrong. These heretics must be stopped! Attack!
You shred up Drax to keep him busy,
you!
No fair! He's boosting everyone but us! Smash him up, Drax! Do your thing, Gamora!
Knife to meet you!
Another cultist!
These deluded souls do not know when to quit!
Praying on the weak?
It's all you, Gamora!
Cut to pieces!
Wackos better pray their new world comes without death or pain or fear, because I'm gonna kill him for flarking up this spaceport.
Scott! Cosmos Tower's shut down.
Are you good?
That's because it's never been dark before. You do realize some of the guys shooting at us were nowhere security?
This does not bode well for the dog.
Never was the Mutt's biggest fan, but we could have used a backup telepath.
This mission is about saving Nikki. It'll be a real shame if Cosmo bought into the promise, but like we said in Lamentis, if we kill her, we cure everybody. Kinda dreading what we're gonna see in the marketplace.
The same thing we saw when we flew in.
Yeah, but it'll be up close. Nowhere really stunk sometimes, but...
Flark! Over there!
There's so many of them. I thought most nobodies would have rejected the promise.
Everyone wants something they can't have.
Yeah, I don't know, Rocket. Like Gamora said, everybody wants something.
The church tailors their offer to the individual.
Seems to me most of them would give in.
Or they'd be killed. Not an easy choice.
They got Flark and Faith batteries everywhere.
Just like on Hallis Hope.
Perhaps they have built another giant ray gun.
The Fanatics.
I'll toast them if I see them. We're the only ones that can do this, right?
Gamora, you should be able to get your sword in there now. Give me a boost.
Let's hope it holds.
Oh, Scott! Not Mantlo's. Look at her. This is personal, Quill. Fortune tellers saw this coming.
Unlikely. We're all charlatans.
Most of them were pickpockets and fences.
There's been no sign of Goldie Bronze since he leapt from our ship.
Yeah, what do we need the Golden Boy for anyways? We were doing fine without him.
I was not fine. Magus was devouring my soul. Your memory is suspect.
You know why we need Warlock to stop Magus' space magic ritual? We don't know space magic!
Danger lies ahead. We must get ready. Careful, Peter Quill.
Guys, look down. It's an awful lot of lighting.
You're thinking it's the full Flarkman, ain't you? But it could just be runoff from the cables. Whatever these whack jobs are up to, they need a lot of juice.
Perhaps this is how they powered their fleet to reach Lamentis.
Nah.
Nikki had Warlock's Soul Stone in her hand. What if it's fused there and Raker's trying to remove it?
Like he did with Goldilocks? Didn't work all that well the first time.
The girl may have sensed the evil in the stone and insisted they try again.
Or she's outlived her usefulness and Raker wants the stone's power for himself.
Regardless, we must reach the Undercity to find the girl and stop whatever they are doing. Our level of cooperation is invigorating. We have become a formidable team.
Yep, sure have, Drax.
Ain't we just one big, happy Flarkin family?
What are you doing with that garbage?
She's not garbage.
Gamora! Wait for us! fighting this battle, Gamora! She's not herself!
You won't ruin her this time!
I will ruin them all!
You good?
Never better.
Yep, definitely not good.
Gamora, wait! Hold on a sec!
Why? So more children can be sacrificed in the name of Rager's flogged up church!
Of course not, just...
Just what, Peter?
I don't know. Breathe.
Every minute we waste. We don't have time to breathe.
I know Raker brings back bad memories.
This isn't about Thanos! It's about Nikki and what men like Raker and Thanos do to girls like her. Like me. My sister. If I had just been better at protecting Nebula, maybe... Maybe she wouldn't be dead.
Whoa. What? Nebula's dead? How? By who? Tell me, so I can find him and shake his Kratakin hand.
By me.
Killed your sister?
She is the one you saw in the Matriarch's promise.
That's how I knew it was a lie. The Nebula I knew had been twisted into a hateful, vengeful monster thing. One who would never stop unless I stopped her. So I did. I just never expected to survive.
Why didn't you say something?
It's not exactly a conversation starter. Hi, I'm Gamora. I murdered my sister. Can we be friends? Of course we can't. How can you be friends with a monster? Why would you want that on your team? A team I actually... I kind of enjoyed being on, all things considered.
Well, I hate Nebula, so I actually would have... What? I'm just saying it don't change nothing.
Actually, it changes everything. The most deadly woman in the galaxy just admitted... she loves us.
I did not.
You did. You said you were in love with us right after the part about killing your sister.
I said I enjoyed your company.
That is the Katathian definition of love.
Like. I'll give you like. Can we just move on?
Agreed. That's about all the love fest I can take.
We accept you, Gamora Zenobri.
Pretty sure we're married now.
This is excruciating.
All right, I'm pretty sure we've all caught our breath. Let's say we go stop a nutjob cult leader.
Yes!